What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Alexander here, back with some more Transformers Devastation. I think we're levels here. Or find another way. Right there. Aw. I can make that. Maybe I need to... I highly doubt this is the right way. Yeah, because I'm losing weight if we make that. So there's something I was missing there. So where to view the map? Yeah. Okay. I got none. Wrong button. Oop. Oh, that's how we get up. I see. There we go. Screen? Oh, it's gonna be all of them. We Devastator again. Yep, Devastator again. Yay.
All hail Megatron!
Do I have an attack up too? No. Goofy out here.
Never stood a chance.
Boom. 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 Uh-oh. That might kill me, so... That's gonna kill me. Is there any? No.
Too easy.
Okay. Oh, wonderful.
Too
get the second stage now. And we're done. That didn't go too well. By too well, I mean not at all. That was bad. I'm probably going to start with, like, small button. Extra level cool. We're already at half. So close. Maybe do go quiet. It is legitimate with just me concentrating. Wow. We're dead already. I remember getting Grimlock a whole lot earlier than this. Boom. 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 Well done. There we go.
beings from beneath the Earth, Autobots. As you can see, I am now in control of the greatest Cybertronian mission ever undertaken.
It cannot be. The Proud Star.
And finally, the Diodes tumble. I am simply going to hasten the Insecticons' mission instead of just cyberforming this city. With me at the helm, the entire planet will be transformed in mere days.
You plan to cyberform Earth?
Let me correct you, Optimus Prime. I don't plan to do anything. I have already started.
But the Earthlings
will die!
Rude. Chapter 1. Yeah. Ooh, that might be worth our time. Wheeljack is now available.
My services appear to be required.
What's Wheeljack's weapons? Let's see, a base machine gun, 6 shot missiles. Could be good. Okay, that's already better. We're gonna try out Wheeljack at least. One second. Since we're not gonna get all Grimlock for a little while. Unfortunately. We need to get this up as high as we can. Special credits. Oh, these do cost credits, huh? Well, let's get in there then. Try out Wheeljack.
The barrier is disabled. However, the door itself requires a key code.
Where do we access the key code?
A sentry bot has been deployed, which will transfer the key code to the nearest Cybertronian if it is destroyed. Its location is highlighted on your map.
Wheeljack incoming! Lighter!
Oop, well, we're through anyway. Where do I go from here? Can I jump up there? Yes, can.
Optimus, what exactly is the Proud Star?
Another time, old friend. Now, let us stay on task.
I don't like these are all like that, and so keep running that glitch where we keep running through these. Oop, hope that didn't work out. Why did it? This isn't going too well. There we go. You know, I'll sit back and shoot that. Okay, so you have to fight the game. Boom. There we go. Now we can continue. Whoop. You know, well, that was going to waste. Since we're here.
Guys, the tech in the city, it's evolved on a divergent path from our own. It's not from the Decepticons.
That Megatron doesn't understand it any more than we do. Perhaps we can use that to our advantage.
Okay, I think we finally cut up that thing. Yep.
I see it.
Come on. Dang it. Come on. Why didn't it go back there? I might need to turn that lock-on stuff off. Okay. There we go.
The ship's entrance is now open.
We need to investigate inside.
Go and see what's up with that. And hopefully we'll unlock Grimlock soon. I keep wanting to say Grimdrop for some reason. But I don't even know where that would be from. Alright. I'm gonna end this here. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see ya in the next one.